you drive over the Council Bluffs Viaduct along West Broadway in the next few weeks, you might notice some new construction. It's all part of a $1 million project funded by the Iowa West Foundation. Construction started today to install the final piece of artwork. KTV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman has a closer look.
In just a few weeks' time, these bits and pieces of painted steel will form a masterpiece in Council Bluffs, appropriately named the Gateway.
I think that this artwork is going to be artwork that we think the community is going to really appreciate and enjoy, and is going to be a wonderful gateway into the downtown community.
Pete Tulipana, president and CEO of the Iowa West Foundation, says their mission is to create an inviting community. Tulipana hopes this artwork will help.
I think it's actually beautiful and also is a perfect location to sort of bring people into our community.
The artist, Ed Carpenter from Portland, Oregon, designed the artwork to frame the sunrise and the sunset.
Yeah, I think it would make the town, you know, spiff it up a little bit. I think that would be nice.
Now, once it's installed, that artwork will stand 76 feet high and span 99 feet across, a total of 50 tons of steel and aluminum.
Tulipana says most of the construction will take place overnight to avoid traffic. For now, residents say they're anxious to see the final display.
It looks rather naked right at the moment, but as soon as they get up the rest of the material they're putting up on there, it'll look somewhat better, I think.
In Council Bluffs, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
Now, construction crews expect the installation to finish around September 21st.